Yo, here's what's happening. The awesome tunes are waiting for you. A whole lot of fun and exciting surprises like secret characters. It's all starting, so get it together.
Fat Furby, here we are with a flashback, and this is Motor Toon Grand Prix, and lo and behold, this is the original Gran Turismo, the first game that Gran Turismo creator Kaz ever produced for Sony Interactive Entertainment. And this was pretty much a trial game, which was going to end up being Gran Turismo. And already you can just tell from the menu system, single player, multiplayer, time trial. So let's go for a quick spin. And, I mean, you can see it from the timestamp on the left, the track map, even the speedo, even though it's a little bit colourful. It is pretty much what was going to end up being Gran Turismo on the PS1. And even the road textures, I was quite surprised that the handling in this game is very Gran Turismo-y, as there is your bumper cam view, the start of the bumper cam view for Gran Turismo. Tough game to control on the D-pad. So we are on the PS Mini, and we have finally figured out how to record it properly. So time to play a few classic flashback racing games. And this was the first one that popped to the mind after watching the Kaz documentary and how this game actually came about. So there was a second one after, and then once that one was out, it was full steam ahead on getting Gran Turismo made. So the power-ups in this game, pretty crap. Don't really do anything. And we are gonna cross the line for a win. Such a happy looking little car there. But let's check out the replay, and you will see some of the camera angles that he was gonna end up using in Gran Turismo. And pretty much it is just Gran Turismo. So a nice trip down memory lane as we head on to Toon Village. This looks like special stage route 2, but I'll keep quiet now and you can sit back and enjoy the awesomeness of Motor Toon Grand Prix. Have it. Tough track, that one.
Bigger.
Definitely, I don't think that one ended up on Gran Turismo. But you get the idea. Pretty much the same handling physics. And good to see what was eventually going to end up being the start of the Turismo series. So thanks for watching. Until next time, we will be back with another flashback.
I am number...
Oh, try again.